afternoon, everyone. My name is Chef Yogesh, and today on this occasion of International Health Day, we are making one of the soup preparation, that is the spinach and lentil soup. That is one of the healthy soup preparation. As you know that, as the saying goes, that the good health is the wealth. So taking this consideration, and we also know that food that we eat is very much associated with our health. So I'm making one of the soup preparation, healthy soup preparation, that is with the spinach and the lentils. So let's begin with the preparation here. So this is the spinach soup, that is the healthier version of the spinach cream of spinach soup that is generally prepared. But we are making today a healthier version of the spinach soup. So for that, the ingredients I am using, I am making it in a Indian, the Indian version of the spinach soup. So the spices I am using, that is the essence of any of the Indian cuisine. So for this soup, here are the spices that I am using. I am using a cinnamon stick, I am using cloves, I am using peppercorns, I am using fenugreek seeds out here, and bay leaf. These are the spices, and with this spices there are vegetables that I am using. With this I have the chopped garlic here, chopped ginger, I have the chopped onion here, and with this I have the diced carrot here. This is the spinach that already washed, I have kept here, and this is the mint leaves that I am using for the freshness that it gives to the soup. Here are the coriander leaves that I am using. I am using the stems of the coriander leaves here. And here is the hing, the Asafoetida that I am using. And along with that, there is this is the lentil that are already boiled and cooked that I will be using. So I start, I already have the water that I kept for boiling here. In this water, I am adding this spinach leaves that I am going to blanch. Here I will add some of the carrots that are already diced, that will give a nice sweetness to our soup, as this is the soup that is free from any dairy product, no cream, no butter. So this carrot will give little bit of sweetness to the soup. In this I am adding few of the stems of the coriander stems here I am using, that will have all the, as the stems have all the juices inside it. So let this spinach, carrot and the coriander let it to blanch, and then we will strain it, give it one stir. In this I will add little bit of salt, give it a stir and let it to blanch, not for a longer period of time, as this is the healthy preparation. So as we know that prolonged cooking can destroy more of the nutrient that are present in the vegetables. So we will not cook it for a longer period of time, just let it remove the raw flavors from this vegetable. Okay, here the spinach, carrot and the coriander stems are already blanched. I have strained all of these vegetables. Now in this I will add some mint sprig, so that it will give freshness to our soup. Let it cool for some time. Here we will make the tempering for our soup. Okay, let's start with the tempering of the soup. For that I have already prepared the pan over the heat. Then I will add a teaspoon of vegetable oil, as this is the healthier version we are making of the soup, so we will not add too much of oil. And this, once the oil starts, gets heated up. I will add the spices. the cloves, the peppercorns, 2-3 peppercorns, the fenugreek seeds, 1 cinnamon stick I will add here, one bay leaf and a pinch of hing, into it I will add the garlic, the ginger, chopped ginger, 1/2 teaspoon, a tablespoon of onion, add little bit of water, the onion we have to just lightly cook the onion, we do not give it a brown color, just the white color, just soften the onion. Now as the onion, garlic, ginger gets softens up, now I will add this into the blanched spinach, carrots and the coriander stems. Just mix it together. See the nice color here, the green, the red, and this I will add a tablespoon of the lentil that I have already boiled. The lentil that I have used here is the split Bengal gram I have used. So this is the soup that contains all the essential nutrients that are required, starting from the spinach, the carrots, the lentil that I have used, the mint that gives it a nice freshness. Now this mixture I am going to give it a blend and make a nice puree out of it. Then we will season it, cook it a little more time, adjust the seasoning and consistency. Now you can see that this spinach, that the mix that we have made, it is already pureed. Now I will cook it with little bit of water into it, adjust the seasoning, the consistency, little bit of salt. You can see the nice green color of this spinach and lentil soup here. We have to cook it so that the raw flavor of the spinach gets removed, the raw flavor of all the vegetables gets removed, so that's why we are cooking it for more time. Add little water into it, as the soup should have the consistency, the nice consistency it will get. This is the thin soup that we are making, not the puree one, as this is the healthier option. Add little bit of salt to it. It has all the essence of the spices, the Indian spices that we have used, and you can see that all these spices have their medicinal properties. They are known for their medicinal properties that they have. If you want, you can use a little bit of turmeric into it also. That you know that turmeric is one of the immunity booster and have the antiseptic properties that it has. So that spices you can also add, but I'm making it a little simpler, so I'm not using too much of ingredients into it. Let's give it a one boil. Okay, now you can see that the consistency of this spinach and lentil soup. This is the complete food that I can say, as it contains the spinach, the carrots, it has the lentils, so it has the vitamins, minerals, protein from the lentils, so everything it contains. As you know that the soup is itself known for its health benefits. It's a light meal that anyone can have. So now I'm going to plate it. Now here the soup is ready. I will just squeeze a lemon juice over it to give it a nice tangy flavor and improves its health benefits also, as it has the vitamin C. Now I will add a streak of mint over it. With this, as you know that soup always gets accompanied with the breads. So here I am serving the bread sticks. These bread sticks are made with the ragi flour, as we are making the healthy option of the spinach soup. So this is the bread sticks that I am serving along with it. These are made with the ragi flour and the whole wheat flour that I have used. As the carbohydrate is missing, so this can complete the meal, as it has the carbohydrate. This is the ragi flour. So this is our healthy spinach and lentil soup. It is ready to serve. And again, I wish you all a happy International Health Day. Wish you all a good health. Thank you. Thanks for watching.